time via KO Pashio. Hook to overhand right there from Saruta.
Saruta's got to be careful here. He's trying to inch forward, close that distance. I'd expect him to shoot for a takedown momentarily because this is not where he wants to be. He does not want to be trading shots with Pashio. He is his best work on the ground. He has a significant ground advantage.
So much expectation on the shoulders of 25-year-old world champion Pashio.
Passion.